22nd July, and the time right now is 9:15, and the temperature is positive 16 degrees Celsius, but the heat warning still continue and severe thunderstorm warning. And I am at the intersection of 68th Street Northeast and 32 Avenue North Street. Like after a couple of days heat warning, today at least we got some rain at the evening time, and in the northeast some of the road are flooded. I saw in the news, so that's why I need to so in my eyes, and you can see how much wind is going on right now. And if you like my blog, give me a thumbs up and please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon for new video updates. Oh my god, it's too windy. Why the road is closed? Look at the sky. And I think it's around 5 p.m. It was hail warning. man over there. Maybe the car car was stuck when it was raining, and all the tow truck are here to tow the cars. I think this road was flooded during the storm. I don't know why all the natural disaster is happening northeast. Because last time was hailstorm in northeast and a lot of house was affected by the hail, and today's storm lot of like roads are flooded because of the rain. You can see the road is still closed. A short walk, so thank you so much guys, take care, stay safe, and have a nice weekend.